Hey Survivor fans, please like, share, and subscribe. Check out my Survivor puzzle app. The link is in the video's description.
In the end, only one will remain to claim the $1 million prize. People, one survivor.
Previously on Survivor, 20 Americans trekked into the wilds of Nicaragua, an untamed land of active volcanoes, dense rainforest, and fierce wildlife.
Everywhere you look, there's monkeys hanging from things. There's dangerous animals here. It's real.
They were divided into two tribes, the young versus the old.
Oh, man, I was looking forward to some of those young people carrying me.
The older tribe immediately fell under the sway of two-time Super Bowl winning coach Jimmy Johnson.
As long as we're psyched up for it and we know what we've got to do, we'll kick their ass.
I just got a pep talk from Jimmy Johnson!
On the younger tribe, Shannon decided that he was the alpha male and immediately formed a strongman alliance with Chase.
Without me or you, I think they're screwed.
But no. Chase was also drawn to Brenda.
She's a cute girl. I mean, yeah, I'm attracted to her. I, for some reason, can really trust her.
So he got into a second alliance with her.
Chase? He's a really nice guy, but he's clueless.
Meanwhile, Alina and Kelly B found a clue to a hidden immunity idol.
Oh, we keep it between us,
yeah,
for sure.
I think so.
Finding the clue was a stroke of luck for Kelly B because her artificial leg made her a target.
She's gonna be too big of a threat down the road because she'll definitely beat us with sympathy votes. So she's definitely gotta be one of the first ones to go.
At the immunity challenge, the older tribe held a medallion of power, which would have given them an advantage in the competition.
If you use it, then the medallion goes to the younger tribe, and they will have an opportunity to use it at the next challenge.
You're gonna keep it.
You're gonna not use it.
Don't need it.
Unfortunately, by not playing the medallion, the older tribe made a big mistake.
Younger tribe wins immunity!
Brenda, would you have used that medallion of power in today's challenge?
Definitely. Because you're here to win, so why take chances?
Back at camp, Jimmy Johnson decided that Wendy was the weak link.
You ask yourself, does the team get stronger without Wendy?
Jimmy's choice concerned Holly because she was in an alliance with Wendy.
I feel like I'm really caught in a dilemma because I shook her hand and gave her my word.
But at tribal council, Holly turned her back on her ally and sided with Coach Jimmy and the rest of the tribe to vote out Wendy.
Wendy, the tribe has spoken.
19 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? Previously on Survivor. In an epic battle between the young and the old, former NFL coach Jimmy Johnson had emerged as the leader of the older tribe.
Everybody in this world needs motivation, and I think I can help motivate this team.
But Marty resented Coach Jimmy's star power.
I want nothing to do with Jimmy Johnson in this game.
Later, the balance of power shifted in Marty's favor when he and Jill found a hidden immunity idol.
Oh, Jill, this is so money.
The challenge now is how do we make it work?
At the younger tribe, Shannon called the shots.
I just want to secure us to go to the final thing. That's all I want to do.
He'd also aligned himself with Alina and Kelly B, who had a clue to a hidden immunity idol.
We were trying to decipher what the clues mean.
At the immunity challenge, the older tribe had the medallion of power, which provides an advantage in the competition.
If you use it, then the medallion goes to the younger tribe, and they will have an opportunity to use it at the next challenge.
Playing the medallion turned out to be a smart move because it helped the older tribe win.
Tyrone scores and wins!
Back at the younger camp, Brenda was on the hot seat.
If my alliance is doing what they say they're doing, then Brenda's the first one to go.
So she conspired with Nyanka to dismantle Shannon's majority.
What I'm trying to do is get people to get Shannon out.
At tribal council, Shannon went on a tirade that alienated almost all of his remaining allies.
I'll speak my mind, and that's what I'm doing.
You're pretty much digging your own grave.
Hey, I'm gonna get this out of the way right now. You good?
Shannon was voted out.
Tribe has spoken.
Leaving Alina and Kelly B in serious trouble. 18 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? Previously on Survivor. In a vast and unforgiving Nicaraguan rainforest, former NFL coach Jimmy Johnson emerged as a leader of the older tribe. But Marty was envious of the coach's star power.
I need to remove him so that people will lose their daddy and they'll have to come to me.
On the younger tribe, Brenda, a former NFL cheerleader, was at the top of the food chain.
I have people on my side without doing anything.
I get a good vibe from Nay, and I'm really tight with Chase. We could rule this.
Kelly B and Alina were at the bottom of the food chain, but they had a clue to the hidden immunity idol.
We keep it between us.
At the challenge, the younger tribe took a big risk by not using the Medallion of Power.
We can take them without using it.
And the risk paid off, because while Jimmy T distracted the older tribe...
You're wasting me back here, bro.
Jimmy T, be quiet.
The younger tribe cruised to victory.
If these people know what they were doing, I would be the leader of this tribe.
After the challenge, with total disregard for Kelly B's artificial leg, Nayanka tackled her in order to get a new clue to the hidden immunity idol.
If it happens again, I'll push you so hard that damn leg will fly off.
She shared the clue with Brenda. At tribal council, Jimmy T was gunning for Jimmy J.
I don't know. You know, maybe I'm a threat to his leadership role because I am a leader where I come from.
The coach and Dan were thought to be the weakest players, but only Jimmy would admit to it.
Yeah, I'm the oldest player and one of the weakest, too.
So between Marty's alpha male coup and Jimmy Johnson's honesty, the coach was sent home.
Tribe has spoken.
In voting out Jimmy Johnson, you vote out a proven leader. Who's going to step up and fill those shoes? 17 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? Previously on Survivor.
Younger Tribe wins immunity! Younger Tribe wins immunity and reward!
The older tribe had lost two of three challenges and struggled at camp.
Oh, that was gonna work if it didn't hit my foot.
We have no food and no means of getting it.
But none of this fazed Marty, who was practically giddy about being the undisputed tribe Svengali.
Those that want to play with me, jump on board. Do not mess around with me. I mean, I'm playing this game for real.
At the younger tribe, Brenda was the mastermind.
I have people on my side without doing anything.
And her ally, Nayanka, was the camp bully. Nayanka's main target was Kelly B, the tribe mate with an artificial leg. She knocked her down and yelled at her.
You know, I don't like you. Never have liked you.
Nayanka's psycho. Kelly B never did anything to Nay. Never.
Eve, stop me!
Older tribe in complete disarray. When the older tribe lost yet another challenge,
younger tribe wins immunity and reward!
Jimmy T nominated himself to be leader.
I've been successful in the past, and I can be successful in the future.
He wanted to get rid of Dan, and Holly and Jane agreed.
I think the only person right now that might be in danger would be Danny.
But Jimmy's politicking challenged Marty's ego.
I'd like to tell Marty, you preppy little bitch, you wouldn't last a minute in my world.
At tribal council, Marty lobbied hard against Jimmy T.
There is zero tolerance for paranoia, delusions of grandeur.
And it worked.
Jimmy T, the tribe has spoken.
And now Holly and Jane are in deep trouble. 16 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? Previously on Survivor. In the battle of old versus young, the younger tribe was thriving.
Hands down, with a bomb.
And their hierarchy was clearly established. Brenda, Chase, Nayanka, and Sash were on top.
It's a great feeling to know that you're on the side of the numbers and to have control this early in the game.
Alina and Kelly B were at the bottom.
I don't like you. Never have liked you.
I really don't need no charity case on the jury.
Drop your buffs. We are switching tribes. But a surprise switch put old and young on both tribes.
It is LaFleur wearing yellow versus ESPADA wearing blue.
At the new LaFleur, the young people were in control.
We're 5-3, it looks good.
And they took Jane under their wing.
I like these kids.
Despite showing everyone his hidden immunity idol, Marty ended up at the top of Sash and Brenda's hit list.
He's coming into our home, and he's already setting up like he's the king.
Go Bob, this is it!
Fabio wins it for LaFleur! When the new ESPADA tribe lost the immunity challenge, Holly joined up with the young people.
I have a better chance at going farther with the kids.
Even though Dan, with his bad knee, was a physical liability to the tribe, the young decided that Tyrone was a bigger threat.
Tyrone, right now, Tyrone.
At tribal council, everyone voted against Tyrone, except for Eve, who wasn't told about the youngster's plan.
Tyrone, the tribe has spoken.
Good luck, guys.
15 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? Previously on Survivor.
Drop your buffs. We are switching tribes.
After a surprise switch, the young and old were combined. But on each tribe, the young adopted a feisty older mom to get the upper hand.
I loved your energy.
The ESPADA youth picked up Holly.
100% I'm on board.
And the LaFleur kids picked up Jane.
I'm as thick as peanut butter and jelly with the younger LaFleur tribe.
That left everyone else north of 40 out in the cold.
We've been dealt a very bad hand.
Then, an even bigger surprise sent both tribes reeling.
Both tribes are going to tribal council. Both tribes will vote somebody out of this game.
At LaFleur, Brenda and Sash were in complete control. They wanted to flush out Marty's hidden immunity idol and blindside Kelly B.
If everything goes according to plan, we'll be able to kill a couple birds with one stone.
Rubato!
At tribal council, Sash and Brenda were sure that Marty would play his idol.
If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so.
But he shocked them by holding on to it. Marty's gamble paid off because he kept his idol and Kelly B went home.
Kelly B, tribe has spoken.
Now Marty and his ally Jill are 2 against 5. At the ESPADA tribal council, the youth had to decide between Eve, whose strength could help them in challenges, or Dan, who because of his bad knee would never be a threat.
Once the votes are read, the decision is final. The person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I read the votes.
In the end, Eve's strength was her undoing.
Eve, the tribe has spoken.
13 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? Previously on Survivor. After 18 days, recent events centered on 3 people. Mayanka, she was an angry and vindictive tribe mate.
Why are you raising your voice at me? I can get loud too.
But she had a hidden immunity idol and control of the entire ESPADA tribe. Nayanka and her ally Chase had decided that Alina was next to go.
Next thing you know, you're gonna be walking away and your torch is put out.
Marty. Before the switch, he was the most powerful and outspoken player on his tribe.
Do not mess around with me. I mean, I'm playing this game for real.
After the switch, he was fighting for his life on the LaFleur tribe. His biggest enemy was Jane.
At tribal council, I hope Marty goes home.
Marty had only one ally, Jill, and one weapon, a hidden immunity idol. And then there's Sash. Sash had become the puppet master at LaFleur.
Who stays in this game is about how loyal you are to me.
ESPADA wins immunity! After LaFleur lost the last immunity challenge, Sash convinced Marty to give up his hidden immunity idol in exchange for more life in the game.
If we lose the next immunity challenge, I can give you back the idol.
And at tribal council, Marty was amazed that Sash kept his word and sent Jill home instead.
Jill, the tribe has spoken.
Now Marty is left completely alone with no friends and no idol. 12 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? Previously on Survivor.
Replace your old buffs with these new ones. You have merged.
After the merge, Brenda and Sash were calling the shots.
We're the 2 most powerful people in this game.
Marty was at the top of their hit list.
Marty is somebody to watch because he is talking to Benry and Fabio and Dan.
Hurry up, get your bag, and we're gonna go walk off and eat.
But everything blew up when Nayanka took Alina on a food stealing mission.
I can't believe you grabbed all this stuff.
The tribe found out and wanted Nayanka's head.
That's really uncool.
But Sash and Brenda wanted to protect her, so they offered up Alina instead.
It sucks to be Alina right now.
But Marty got paranoid and thought he was the next to go. So at tribal council, Marty tried to save himself by throwing Jane under the bus.
You let little old lady from South Carolina that catches the catfish and my mama this woman will take $1 million.
In the end, Marty's outburst was unnecessary.
Ninth person voted out and the first member of our jury.
Because Alina was voted out.
Alina, the tribe has spoken.
Now the feud between Jane and Marty has reached critical mass. 11 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? Previously on Survivor. Sash and Brenda were king and queen of the beach.
We're the 2 most powerful people in this game.
And they thought everyone else was a peasant.
People need to remember where their place is.
Their alliance was strengthened by 2 hidden immunity idols. Brenda's best friend, Nayanka, had one.
It's the key to our life in the game.
And Sash had the other. But some of the peasants were getting restless.
There is a temptation to want to suddenly just take control and make a move.
Woo! Yeah, Marty!
So at the reward feast, Marty succumbed to temptation and tried to launch an all-guys rebellion.
The guys,
we're taking
baby.
This thing to the end, man.
Guys,
we earned it. Nice job today, man.
Woo! Fabio and Benry immediately jumped on board.
Marty's a smart guy. He knows what he's doing.
Sash fooled Marty by pretending to join up with him.
I try to boost his ego so that he'll continue to come back to me.
Marty didn't approach Chase because he was too close with Brenda and Jane.
I wanted to show the girls they can trust me, and hopefully that'll get me further in the game.
Rubato! At tribal council, Brenda and Sash squash Marty's plan.
Marty, the tribe has spoken.
And Marty along with it. Now Brenda and Sash have so much power that everyone is looking over their shoulder. 10 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? Previously on Survivor. During the past 4 weeks, these castaways have endured severe storms that nearly washed away their camp.
Having 3 nights of horrible rain is miserable.
And an accidental fire that burned up their food.
Oh my God.
Every chest.
A month in Nicaragua had made one thing clear. This was no place for the weak. Back on day 5, Holly melted down and wanted to quit.
Can't do it.
But after a pep talk from Coach Jimmy Johnson,
We really do need you.
She staged a complete turnaround and forged a strong alliance with Chase and Jane.
One lesson I've learned out here is quitting is an easy way out. You signed up for something, suck it up and finish.
On day 13, rain and bitter cold made Nayanka want to bail. But kind words from Chase warmed her up and kept her in the game.
We'll be all right. We'll make it through this. This ain't nothing.
On day 15, Purple Kelly hit the wall.
I haven't really been, like, warm. Every night has been freezing. It's killing me out here. I just want to quit.
But she stayed because she was blindly obedient to tribe leaders Brenda and Sash.
When it comes down to it, it's really whatever Sash and I want.
At the last tribal council, Holly and Jane led a conspiracy to take Brenda out. So she tried to divert attention to Nayanka.
It was Nayanka wanting to jump ship.
Brenda's longtime ally, Sash, could have saved her if he coughed up his hidden immunity idol.
If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so.
But he didn't.
11th person voted out and the third member of our jury, Brenda.
Brenda was voted out and Purple Kelly was the only one who didn't see it coming. 9 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? Previously on Survivor. You ever have one of those days where everything goes wrong? Welcome to Sash's world. After 4 weeks in the jungle, Sash had it all.
I love having the power in this game.
A hidden immunity idol in his pocket, his closest ally Nayanka had another one, and the third person in his clique, Purple Kelly, did whatever he said.
I'm not as wise as some of these people, but as long as I keep Sash close, I think I'll be fine.
The Sash train was in perfect position to go all the way to the end.
I hold more chips than anyone else.
And then the wheels came off. First, Nayanka gave her idol to Chase.
I'm not gonna mention too much about my idol. I'm just gonna kinda lay low, but I'm not planning on playing it.
Then at tribal council, both Nayanka and Purple Kelly threw in the towel.
I'm gonna quit.
That means the rest of you just moved up 2 notches and didn't have to vote anybody out.
Now there are 2 alliances, Chase, Holly, and Jane on one side, Benry, Fabio, and Dan on the other.
Wanna go?
Yes.
Go. Head out.
7 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? Previously on Survivor.
Welcome to Survivor Nicaragua.
Since the beginning of the game, Chase has been a portrait of indecision. On day 1, he was Shannon's closest ally.
Without me or you, I think they're screwed.
But later, voted him out.
I'm sorry, dude, I know a lot to you.
Shannon, tribe spoken.
He had a puppy dog crush on Brenda.
There's no reason for me to backstab you.
And eventually voted her out.
You know this isn't what I wanted at all.
What the f*** is wrong with Chase?
Despite Chase's indecisiveness, Nayanka liked him enough to give him her hidden immunity idol.
You my boy, I wouldn't give it to nobody else.
Right before she quit.
You wanna go?
Yes.
Go.
Which brings us to day 30. Chase was in an alliance with Holly, Jane, and Sash, who had the other hidden immunity idol.
I got the reassurance from Chase that we're definitely together all the way to the end.
That shake on it, look me in the eye.
But Benry also thought he was in with Chase.
We're talking Fabio.
So Chase conspired with Benry and the rest of his crew to vote out Fabio. But at tribal council, Chase decided that Benry was a bigger threat.
Nothing personal at all, man. I love you to death.
Benry was voted out.
Benry, tribe has spoken.
6 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? Previously on Survivor.
Jane, chopper spoken.
Y'all have fun.
On day 36, when Jane was voted out, there were only five left in the game. But back on day one...
Welcome to Survivor Nicaragua.
No one would have predicted that Dan, Fabio, Sash, Holly, or Chase would have gone so far. They've all followed an improbable path to the end. Dan stepped into the hostile Nicaraguan rainforest wearing $1,600 shoes and having no idea what he was getting into. 3 seconds in, Dan is out of the challenge. During the challenges, he was either ineffective or didn't participate at all.
This tribe might think I'm a weak link, but I don't consider myself a weak link.
But he's the only one left who hasn't made any enemies, and he's well-liked by everyone on the jury.
Dan is hilarious. To me, he's like an old wise guy.
Sash had come a long way since day 28, when he was a dead man walking.
I find myself faced with an uphill struggle to try and get to the end.
His allies, Nayanka and Purple Kelly, quit.
Head out.
So he was aligned with no one.
I'm kind of like a free agent. You know, I'd like to work with whoever had me in their plans.
But he made secret side deals with everyone to go to the end.
Would you swear that you would take me no matter what?
Yes.
I hold more chips than anyone else still remaining.
And now he's back in contention.
Let me ask the question. Who's next?
Whoever doesn't want immunity next.
It sounds like if I don't win again, I could be going next.
It's writing on the wall, Fabio.
At the last tribal council, Chase got into hot water when he revealed his final three alliance.
To be clear, there is a three-person alliance. It is Chase, it is Holly, and it is Sash.
Yeah.
Yes.
But his alliances aren't always what they seem. Since day three, every person Chase had ever aligned with.
Without me or you, I think they're screwed.
There's no reason for me to backstab you.
I had no idea you were such a bad informant.
He eventually voted out.
Sorry, dude, I know a lot to you. This isn't what I wanted at all.
I wish this wouldn't have happened.
Chase had angered so many people.
By God, I started it. I put it out.
That it was a wonder he was still in the game. At the last tribal council, Chase and Sash were safe because they both had hidden immunity idols.
Thank you.
Holly's trip to the final five was also extremely improbable.
Holly, I'm not so sure that everybody is as comfortable as they were when we started. Are you?
No.
Holly was even more uncomfortable back on day five when she completely flipped out and stole Dan's shoes.
The New York City boy, Danny, he has like sand on him. So let's just fill his shoes up.
Later, when she tried to quit,
can't do it.
A pep talk from Coach Jimmy Johnson completely turned her game around.
We really do need you.
And by day 27, she had become the godmother of her tribe and pulled off a successful hit on Brenda, who at the time was the most strategic player in the game.
We're all in a consensus that Brenda has to go first. She's the ringleader.
Right now, no one is in a deeper hole than Fabio. Back on day one, Fabio was dismissed as a goofball.
The guy with the long blonde hair, he's a dumb blonde. You know, I never really called a guy a dumb blonde before, but he's a dumb blonde.
My whole strategy to be out in the open and kind of make people laugh and be all crazy. I call it being cool.
But when his life was on the line, he won the last immunity challenge.
Fabio thinks he has it, and he does. Fabio wins immunity.
Which proved to everyone that he was a serious player.
I always tell myself, no matter what happens, you know, I'll make the best of the pieces that are there.
Tonight, everyone's improbable journey will come to an end.
Grab your torches, head back to camp.
After 36 days of surprises, the biggest are yet to come. One of these five people will outwit, outplay, and outlast all the others to win the $1 million prize and the title of sole survivor.
Sash getting closer. Fabio, very close. Fabio has it. Fabio wins immunity. Once again, Fabio has immunity. You will live to see the final four.
14th person voted out, the 8th member of our jury. Dan, that's three, that's enough. Need to bring me your torch. Dan, the tribe has spoken. In 5, 4, 3, 3, 2, 1.
Sash drops his coins. Fabio wins final immunity and will go to the final three.
15th person voted out and the 9th and final member of our jury. Holly, need to bring me your torch? Holly, the tribe has spoken. Let's get to the opening statements. Chase, you're up first.
All right, y'all. First of all, obviously, I want to thank y'all for getting me to where I am. It's truly an honor to play the game with every single one of you. It's been an honor. Y'all know that. Having said that, tonight, bring on the questions. I want you to bring on the questions. I'm looking forward to each and every one of you bringing on questions because I know that some of you are pissed at me. And a lot of you said I've played a crazy game. I'm going back and forth. I've been wishy-washy.
Sash, you're up.
Thanks, Jeff. I really enjoy playing the game with everyone, and I played much differently than both Chase and Fabio. Really, there are three components to win the title of Soul Survivor. That's outwit, outplay, and outlast. All three of us were able to outlast to day 39. So really, tonight's vote comes down to strategy.
Fabio, you're up.
I also want to say that I enjoyed each one of you. I think we all had a lot of good times. Part of my strategy was to be myself to the fullest, you know, be an open book. I knew that I was in the clear a lot of the time, and when it came down to the end, and I really needed to assert myself, you know, I felt like I did that, and winning three immunity challenges in a row, that was survival mode.
We have 4 votes Chase, 4 votes Fabio, 1 vote left. The winner of Survivor Nicaragua, Fabio.